Hello everyone, this is Vincent back again. I wanted to talk about the subject on sales, really sales and marketing. But sales is through the system, can also be through the system of marketing, and marketing is the system. But sales individually would be people who work for commissions. A lot of, if you're familiar with the, you know, self-employed people. I was going to say, if you're familiar with the cash flow quadrant by the Rich Dad Company or Cash Flow Technologies, that you have the quadrant where you have employees, and then under that you have the S for self-employed. Then you have B for business and an I for investors. But we'll talk about, you know, how people who are self-employed versus the business, where people who have a business or a system going for them, or investors as well in some cases. So sales would be those who are doctors, lawyers. You have hairstylists, that's the word I meant to use earlier, hairstylists and barbers, right? They can work with the person one-on-one or one person at a time and make a commission, make a sale. But if you want to leverage that and gain more time back, it's good to leverage and for some people, hire other people to help you out or to grow the business, right? And as well as in network marketing. Now, a lot of people, one of the strategies that to make a commission in network marketing is through sales, you know, the one-on-one approach, prospecting. And a lot of people, maybe there's still a majority out there that are being told or taught this way of going out in public to, you know, crunch down the numbers or go through the numbers and talk to as many people, friends and family as well. Go through the warm market and go out into the cold market. And that's the sales approach. And that's expanding your time where you could be using most of that time for leveraging. You use it on leveraging and further down the line, outsourcing even further your activities, your money generating activities. And that's where marketing comes in. Now, if you're in a network marketing company, and a lot of companies giving out the idea of other ways of making a commission and growing their team, their downline. You know, through, a lot of people are familiar with the social media strategies, but there's still there's still a lot of people who are posting directly to their landing page so people can sign up directly. But it's not working for a lot of people. It's not working for a lot of people because they've either, the market that they're exposing their business to have probably already seen it. And there's no build-up or report. Now, I could get into, you know, building the list and building business relationships with the people in your, you know, your target audience or target market. But, you know, I'll focus more on the sales and marketing. But that's all I really want to say is that, because I've read in the Rich Dad book series, what book is this? Robert Kiyosaki's third book, Rich Dad's Guide to Investing. And in there he was talking, going over the BI triangle, okay? And in the section on communications, this is where your, you know, communications could be. In the book he brings out, or he lays out, that is, you know, two ways of communicating. On the subject of communications, you have your indirect, which is your team, and if you have a have employees, where you have meetings and you're constantly, you know, communicating with them, keeping them updated. But, you know, external communications would be newer markets, expand your existing market that you're already exposing in business with, and who are customers and are familiar with your brand. That would be the external way of communications. So that's our target market, the marketplace. All right. So sales, you can do it one-on-one, make commissions, you know, singly, or you can set up a system, which is marketing, which is making sales nearly automatically, because we say nearly because you still have to tend to it, you know, make sure every now and then come back to your business, because, you know, after you've been able to outsource and, you know, you've gone beyond leveraging and you've outsourced, you know, because I've heard him mention, Robert Kiyosaki mentioned, that there's big business people who are able to set up their system, their business, go on vacation for, who knows, like 6 months, come back after those 6 months and see that the managers and the staff and the whole team have grown the business and made it even more successful without the owner. So we want to go in. A lot of the strategies that are given out are leaving people in grinder, you know, these tasks or these activities to generate leads and, you know, generate prospects as well, leave people where they're stuck. So if you want more ideas on how to use even more better effective ways, if your way is not working, like Bob Proctor says, if your way is not working, try my way. And I want to give you, by clicking the link below, I would like you to also see this information that I have on, you know, better at, more at, open up your mind to the newer strategies or a better way of using the existing strategies in a different way that are, you know, effective, that these 5 to 7 figure income earners, network marketers, or top producers are making big money through these strategies. So if you click the link below, all you have to do is just, you know, we'll send the information straight to your email box. In some cases, you'll be able to see the video right away. So that was sales and marketing. I want to get into the next video. I want to get into 2 great skills of sales and marketing. The number one skills that will, you know, obviously help you start seeing results faster. If you go, you know, you go into these skills and you continue to develop until you get results, because that's what it's going to take. It's going to take consistency. So until next time, this is Vincent. Be sure to check out the link below, and I'll see you, and we'll meet up again in another video.